going on all the time. There's one at my place, at String Bean, every Tuesday, which of course you know about that. There's one out in Independence every Wednesday. There's one out there. There's one, where's one in Freeze? Thursdays?
Yeah,
that's,
pretty sure.
Yeah, that's something, that's Thursday nights. There's one in Sparta, North Carolina, which is right over the border, about 7 miles from here. There's one there on Monday nights. If you get a chance to come out there to the little bit of, to the little bitty jam sessions going on, you get a little bitty taste of what's going on here. But if you're really big into this stuff, come out to the Fiddlers Convention. It's a it's an experience. See, look at there. We even got pretty girls just coming up. So hey to YouTube. Say hey there. So you got pretty girls out here all the time. Pretty young ladies and girls and some of the uglier men that venture around here. But really encourage my viewership and my subscribers to come to my area and see what we're like. We're not terrible. We're not these big old hillbillies that you see on television all the time. We're real nice people. We love to have company. We love to have people come out and enjoy our time. But we appreciate it. Walker, you need to say anything? You want to say anything else?
No, I'm good.
Fellas, y'all want to say anything to my viewership? Whatever.
Welcome to America.
Welcome to America. These are the American things we do. And all the time, America. And, well, that's the way you say, dude. America. So, that's something I just started. That's not my story, and I don't know why. And obviously, the kids here, they know about it too. So, I'll be you like that. America, go America. So, but yeah, come out here and join us sometime. We would love to have you, and we appreciate it. And we'll talk to you later. Bye. What do you got? Hush puppies?
Yeah, we got hush puppies.
So.
And I see you at Floyd.
Yeah, I saw you at Floyd.
No.
I mean, the clip top.
No.
You have a familiar face, I tell you.
Well, I'm the Stream Bean.
That's probably where.
Yes. Yeah. You've been to the Stream Bean before, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I own it, so that's probably why you know me.
Oh, well. So, that's how much
yes.
I know.
So, yeah.
There you go, man.
What do you put in your hush puppies?
Oh, it's jalapeno cheddar hush puppies. You put a little
you put jalapenos in it?
Yeah.
It's got jalapenos in it. It's like jalapeno pepper challenge. All right. You put oregano in this, didn't you?
Just like straight up jalapeno, cheddar, and red onions.
I'm tasting oregano in this, dude. What? Seriously, I'm tasting oregano in this. Yes, I do. It's probably got somebody in there. It's good. And pepper, salt. Tasting that.
Yeah. I can feel it.
I don't taste much of the jalapeno in it.
Right. Jalapeno leaves a little of that flavor that you're tasting, and you can also see it. The spice and everything from it.
Does that get burned off or something?
Yeah, it gets burned off because we throw it in the fryer.
That's why. I eat a lot of jalapeno salsa and stuff like that. I know jalapenos. There it is, starting to kick in a little bit now. Just give me enough of my taste buds, but that's good. That's good. Good. So, well, I appreciate it, man.
Hey, thanks. No problem. So. Cheers.
What is it, Lane?
Actually, that's a classic.
What did you say? That's a classic.
Right batter, yeah.
Hey, John.
Want a sticker?
Hey. Hey. Put a regular one there. I'm tasting some oregano in this.
Yeah,
I can't think of anything. Hey.
I'm going to the bathroom. Sorry. I'm in a hurry.
You got something? What the hell are you doing?
Boy, don't you be running away from me.
What are you doing?
What are you doing up here?
What are you doing?
Sorry. We can go over to Darrell.
Sorry.
Look, Kathy was talking to a baby.